Good morning, my dear students. I hope you all are keeping in good health, safe and sound. So we were doing in the Kingdom of Fools. We have finished this lesson. The explanation part of the lesson is finished. So today it's time for multiple choice questions. So I will be discussing with you the multiple choice questions. Okay, after the chapter finishes, it is a trend that we do the multiple choice questions. So now we will be solving the multiple choice questions. Okay, so I welcome you in today's class on this digital platform of learning. I welcome you. So in the Kingdom of Fools, multiple choice questions. The first question is, what does this story speak about? I mean, what does the story in the Kingdom of Fools tell us about? The options are kings and their ministers, a kingdom ruled by a foolish king and his silly minister, all. Yes, you last bench, please come. Come and take the correct option. No whispering, please. Do you all agree?
Yes, sir.
You are absolutely right. See, a kingdom ruled by a foolish king and a silly minister. This is the correct option. This is the correct answer. So the story speaks about a kingdom ruled by a foolish king and a silly minister. Only one minister was there. Okay, thank you. Now we shall move on to the next question. Just see the second question, please. What kind of a story is this? A folk tale, a mock tale, a humorous, serious? You come. Anmol, take the correct answer. Are you sure? Do you all agree?
Yes,
yes, you are absolutely right. So this story is basically a folk tale. Folk tale is a type of story. Tale means story. And this is the old story. Folk tale is an old story which is passed on from one generation to another. I have already told you in the beginning of the lesson about folk tale. Okay? It's clear? Now we should move on to the third question. What does this story throw light upon? The first option is foolish people and the dangers they pose. Number B, kings and their ministers. Always be happy, wise people. So there are four options, you come. Story kis pe focus karta hai, ye batana hai. Foolish people and the dangers they pose. Yes, you are absolutely right. Do you all agree? Because kings and their ministers, it's just incomplete. Always be happy. Cannot say wise people. No. It basically focuses on foolish people and the dangers they pose. Okay. So if you get stuck yourself among the foolish people, you cannot come out. So beware of foolish people. Be friendly with the wise people. This story throws light on you also. It gives a message that you must be friendly with wise people, people of great knowledge, intellectual people, rather than with foolish people. Because if you are stuck among the foolish people or with the foolish people, your life may fall in danger. Okay? The fourth question is, what is the theme of this lesson? इस लेशन, ये जो लेशन है, इसका थीम क्या है? What is the theme? Theme is the most important thing of a lesson. Okay, the options are, foolish people are unpredictable and dangerous, kings are dangerous, gurus are wise, have good friends. Okay, you come. Give the right answer. Yes, you are absolutely right. Foolish people are unpredictable and dangerous. This is the theme of this lesson. Yes, it is true. Because I told you just now, no? If you are stuck among the foolish people, they can prove to be dangerous to your life also. Okay? Your life may fall in danger. So, beware of foolish people. Move on to the next slide, and the next question is, why are the people in the kingdom called foolish? इस राज्य के जो लोग बेवकूफ क्यों कहलाते हैं? Very simple. Okay, you can give the answer without the options also. Still, the option remains before you. The options are here. Because they follow all the ridiculous orders passed by their king. Because they listen to their king. Because they do silly things. Because they are foolish. You come. Just tick the right answer. You can read if you want. You are right? Do you think you are right? Yes, he is absolutely right. The people in the kingdom are called foolish because they follow all the ridiculous orders passed by their king. Ridiculous means difficult orders and typical orders. The orders which are not genuine, those orders are called ridiculous orders. Okay. For example, the king has changed day into night and night into day. And all the things were sold at the same price. Okay. Move to question number 6. What is the message of the story? यह कहानी क्या message देता है? हमें क्या message देता है? The options are, be wise and stay away from foolish people. Be listen to the kings. Kings are fools. None. Yes, from the girls. Sanjana, come. Do you all agree? Yes, she is also absolutely right. The message of the story is that one has to be wise and stay away from the foolish people. Okay? Because at what point of time they can prove to be dangerous, one doesn't know. Okay? Move on to the next slide, please. Question 7. How did the Guru save the people of the kingdom? Guru ne उस राज्य के लोगों को कैसे बचाया? The options are by flattering the king. Flattering का मतलब होता है राजा को भरकाना. Flattering का मतलब भरकाना होता है. उसको माने उसको खूब माने सर पे चढ़ा देना. हाँ महाराज आप जो कर रहे हैं एकदम सही कर रहे हैं कहते हैं ना. तो उसी को बोलते हैं flattering. Making the king believe that the new stake will bring fortune. By helping the kingdom, getting rid of the foolish king and his silly minister, all. So you can see the options. Okay, among the girls, you come. Nishu. Do you all agree? Yes, sir. She is absolutely right. By helping the kingdom getting rid of the foolish king and his silly minister. And in this way, the guru saved the people of that kingdom. Okay. Move on to the next slide, next question. Who were the idiots? Is idiots means foolish, fools. इसमें बेवकूफ कौन थे? ये सारे कैरेक्टर्स के बारे में दिया गया है, इसमें पहचानना है कि बेवकूफ कौन थे. ओके, द ऑप्शंस आर किंग एंड हिज मिनिस्टर, पीपल, गुरुज, ऑल. सो इट्स टाइम नाउ फ्रॉम द गर्ल्स विल यू कम. यस, you all agree? Yes, he is absolutely right. The idiots were the king and his minister. Thank you. She is absolutely right. Those were the two idiots, and due to which others had to suffer, all the people of the kingdom had to suffer. Okay, due to these two idiots. Move on to question number 9. What did the king and his minister decide to change? Raja aur uske mantri ne kya cheez ko change karna chaha, badalna chaha, kaun sa system ko badalna chaha? Okay, the options are people, customs, night with day, all. Yes, you come. Ayush. Do you agree?
Yes, sir.
Yes. The king and his minister decided to change night with day. Okay. Customs is also right to some extent. Okay. They are changing the customs only, the rules, regulations. Okay, but here it is clearly given night with day, so C is the correct answer. Okay, anybody has any doubt? Move on to the next slide, please. Question number 10. Come to question number 10. How was the night changed with day? Ye raat hai, din mein kaise badal gaya? Aur din raat mein kaise badal gaya? The opposite may happen. The options are, people would work at night and sleep during day, by lighting the kingdom, by decorating everything, none. Okay. So you come. Second bench. Do you all agree?
Yes, sir.
Or if you are having some other answers, you can speak up. Do you all agree? Okay, thank you. People would work at night and sleep during day. And this way, night was changed with day. Okay, so this is the correct answer. If you have any queries, any doubts, you can ask me. Okay, any questions you have, you can ask me. Okay, question number 11. How were the people made to obey the king's orders? राजा का आदेश किस प्रकार वहां के लोग मानते थे, उनको किस प्रकार से बाध्य कर दिया जाता था मानने के लिए? बिल्कुल प्यार से राजा अगर कुछ बात बोलेगा तो समझ तो नहीं मानेंगे, तो कुछ और तरीका अपनाता था राजा. लेट्स सी. बाय थ्रेटनिंग टू किल, बाय स्पीकिंग टू देम, बाय शोइंग देम श्योर, नन. यस. Your back. At your back. Yes. Give the right answer. Don't help, please. Yes, you are absolutely right. And you also agree with this answer?
Yes.
By threatening to kill. Because when the king threatened to kill, when he was threatening to kill anybody or the people of that kingdom, he has threatened to kill the people of that kingdom if anybody didn't listen to his orders. Okay. So everybody is scared of death. And he has just declared death punishment to them, whoever goes against the rules and regulations made by the king. Okay? So threatening is the best answer. Threatening to kill. The 12th question is, who visited the kingdom? उस राज्य में राज्य को कौन विजिट किया था? ठीक है, घूमने कौन आया था राज्य में? ऑप्शन ए अ गुरु एंड हिज डिसाइपल, ऑप्शन बी अ किंग फ्रॉम अनदर किंगडम, ऑप्शन सी अ मर्चेंट, नंबर डी अ प्रिंसेस. यह सुंदरम. I think you all agree with this answer. This is absolutely right. So the guru and the disciples came to visit the kingdom. Okay, they visited the kingdom of the fools. Okay, now move on to the next slide. Question number 13 is here before you. What did the guru and his disciple find at the grocery shop? वो जो किराना का दुकान था वहां पर गुरु और शिष्य क्या देखते हैं, क्या देखने को मिलता है किराने की दुकान पर? ग्रोसरी शॉप मीन्स किराने की दुकान पर. यू सी मेनी ब्यूटीफुल थिंग्स, सेम प्राइस फॉर ऑल द थिंग्स, और डूडू नन. यस यू कम. Yes, he is absolutely right. Same price for all the things. They saw it very different from other kingdoms because everything cost the same. Whether it may be a bunch of bananas, a packet of rice, or a packet of sweet, they cost 1 rupee only. So, 1 dudu means 1 rupee only. So the guru and the disciple found it totally different from the other kingdom because the things were selling at the same price. All the things were selling at the same price. Clear? Question number 14. Why did guru decide to leave that place? Guru ne उस जगह से जाने का क्यों फैसला किया? वो जो किंगडम में वो लोग आए थे घूमने के लिए, आखिर क्यों फैसला किए छोड़कर जाने के लिए? द ऑप्शंस आर बिकॉज ऑफ सम अर्जेंट वर्क, बिकॉज ही हैड अ मैसेज टू लीव द प्लेस, बिकॉज किंग ऑर्डर टू लीव द प्लेस, बिकॉज ही थॉट दैट इट वॉज नॉट सेफ टू बी विथ फूल्स फॉर अ लॉन्ग टाइम. So the question is very clear, then the options are also very clear. It's time for you. Pick the correct answer. Yes, you are absolutely right. She is absolutely right. You all agree? Because he thought that it was not safe to be with fools for a long time. This is the correct answer. Okay? Move on to the next slide. Question number 15 is, who left the city? ये शहर छोड़कर, नगर छोड़कर कौन गया? कौन छोड़कर चला गया? तुरंत छोड़कर चला गया. Okay. The options are A, disciple, B guru, C silly minister, D king. Okay. Now it's time for you. Come, you. Don't make noise, please. Yes, you are absolutely right. Guru led the city. When he realized that it was not feasible for him to stay anymore in that city, because that city was a city of fools, he at once realized this thing and he left the place. Okay. Question number 16. What did the guru tell his disciple? गुरु ने अपने शिष्य से क्या कहा? ऑप्शंस आर हियर. द पीपल वेर इनोसेंट, द सिटी वॉज फुल ऑफ सरप्राइजेस, बिहेवियर ऑफ पुलिस इज अनप्रेडिक्टेबल एंड वॉज नॉट सेफ टू लिव विद देम, नन. सो ऑल द फोर ऑप्शंस आर बिफोर यू. यू कम. Yes, you are absolutely right. You all agree? Behavior of police is unpredictable and was not safe to live with them. Okay, it was not safe to live with them. The place was not suitable for them to live because it was a city of fools, it was a kingdom of fools. Okay, that's why he told his disciple, the guru told his disciple that we must move away from here. We must leave the city and go. Because this is a city of fools. Next slide, please. Question 17, you see. Who broke into the merchant's house? वो जो साहूकार था, महाजन था, उसके घर में सेंध मारकर कौन घुस गया? दीवार को काट कर कौन घुस गया? Broke into the house का मतलब होता है सेंध मारना, broke into. ठीक है, मतलब दीवार काट के घुस जाना. द ऑप्शंस आर किंग, सिली मिनिस्टर, डिसाइपल और थीप. ओके, हु हैड नॉट स्पोकन, कम आउट. यस, कम. यस, यू आर एब्सोल्युटली राइट. अ थीप ब्रोक इनटू द मर्चेंट्स हाउस. ओके, एंड अ वॉल collapsed and fell on him and the thief died, and due to that thief the horrible this story goes on among the fools. Okay, the foolish king and minister, they give judgment to different persons about the foolish acts. Okay, now move on to the next slide. Question number 18. How did the thief enter the merchant's house? Yes, you come. The options are jumping the wall, from the back door, by making a hole into the wall, none. Yes, you are absolutely right. The thief entered the merchant's house by making a hole into the wall. Okay. By making a hole into the wall. Clear? Come to question number 19. What killed the thief after the loot? ये जो loot हो गया, plundering हो गया, हाँ, जब loot करने जा रहा था, loot करके समझ लो कि बस वापस आना ही वाला था, तो वो थीप कैसे मरा, किस प्रकार से मरा? अ मैन स्टैब्ड हिम, अ नाइफ, वॉल ऑफ द ओल्ड हाउस फेल ऑन हिज हेड एंड किल्ड हिम, नन. कुमकुम. Yes, you are absolutely right. The wall of the old house fell on the thief's head and he was killed because the wall of the house collapsed on his head, on his body. Thank you. Now the last question is before you. Question number 20 is before you. Whom did the thief's brother blame for the death of the thief? और जो चोर का भाई किसको दोषी ठहरा रहा था उसके भाई के मृत्यु के लिए, मृत्यु का कारण किसको बता रहा था? यू सी ऑप्शंस, डेस्टिनी, पीपल, मर्चेंट, ऑल अलका. Yes, merchant is absolutely right. You are absolutely right. Thank you. So the thief's brother blamed the merchant for the death of the thief. Okay. You see, the merchant was blamed for the, because it was the merchant's house. The house, the wall of the house which collapsed, that belonged to the merchant. So the thief's brother blamed the merchant for building such a weak house, such a weak wall, which fell on his brother and due to which his brother was killed. Okay, the thief was killed. Okay, so that's all for the questions, my dear students. Thank you so much. So I'll be coming with a new lesson of grammar in the next class. Thank you.